Previous discussion, we were talking about the communication process, isn't it? And wherein we have talked about the different stages of communication, means how actually the communication happens. And we have also seen that for the communication, there is a necessity of a channel through which the signals of communication will travel and it will reach to the receiver. So one will be the transmitter of a signal. For example, suppose that when I am talking with you, so I am transmitting the signal. Signal is going through a channel or a medium, and when it is reaching to you, you are decoding. So first we used to conceptualize. Conceptions happens, means what I am intended to communicate. So that conceptualization will happen, and after conceptualization I will try to code it in an appropriate coding. It may be the variety and different type of a coding, and then after coding I will transmit the signals. When I will start transmitting the signal, it will go through a channel, it will go through a medium, and it will reach to you. And when it will reach to you, you will try to decode it. And after decoding, you will try to understand that what I was communicating to you. So in an ideal situation, in the ideal conceptualization of a communication, we assume that whatever I will try to communicate, that will reach to you and you will understand the same. However, it is a theoretical. In a practical sense, it is never possible to make the receiver understand what actually the transmitter is communicating. 100% communication will not happen, because in between there will be several distractions, there will be several barriers which will restrict the process of communication. Okay, so here we have already discussed that there are several type of codes. Okay, just wait 1 minute. It's talking that okay, thank you. So
yes sir,
in the communication process, actually
yes, sir.
The transmitter transmits the signal and receiver receives the
clear.
Signal and signals travel through a medium or through a channel. But theoretically I may say that whatever I will be saying, that will be communicated to the receiver, those who are receiving a signal. But practically when we talk, it is not possible to communicate 100% of what the transmitter or a speaker is saying. It is not possible. Here I have talked about the codes. Can you say that what are the different type of a code which we use for communication purpose? Anybody? Can you tell? See, already I have told you that in my class you have to speak more, and some of the idea related to the code already I have discussed in this class. Can somebody tell? Anybody? No. Let's see, total 42 students are there. Acha, video off kar dene se clear hoga. Okay, I have switched off the video.
Sir, audio, video.